you doing?
Doing all right, man.
Just you know, mindset today as you guys kind of turn the page and get ready for Georgia.
Yeah. With the Monday practice, we had a lot of energy out there today. We had some MAs that we went and corrected. We didn't have so many, except for pretty much like the one big run Akron had. And we had a few misalignments during like a third down play. It was a good overall practice.
Do you think you guys are maybe a little bit better built to play a team that isn't much of zone read and spread and five wide and all that? You guys are maybe a little bit more better built to play a team that's a little bit more traditional and kind of down?
Yes, and Georgia, they pretty much been with the same offense they had like the past few years. And you know, they're pretty much like a traditional offense, like a pro offense. They just run downhill. So, I mean, it's nothing complicated that we have to study. We just have to put the best personnel in there and just go in and execute.
Mo, I know this is the kind of game you guys really want to win. How tough is it not to put too much pressure on yourselves going down there to Athens?
I mean, you know, Georgia's a great team. You know, they're one of the top teams in the nation. I mean, for us to win this, it would be great. I mean, a lot of guys, they have the right mindset. I'm pretty sure this is going to be a great practice, very physical preparation. So I think we're going to go in and just, you know, do what we been coached to do.
You know, it wasn't very fun 2 years ago down there. Do you feel like this is a much wiser, smarter team going down there to play between the edges?
Definitely. I mean, I wasn't part of the team when they went down there, but just knowing they had a lot of younger guys playing, it was pretty much a lot of freshmen. So, I mean, with this team being much mature and wise, and I mean, I think, you know, we have a good chance going in and competing and coming out with a win.
No, it's the second half. Different when you guys are maybe going in a little bit of an underdog. You know, Florida was, I think, a lot more pressure on you. Maybe you guys are a little bit, maybe not counting on as much to win going into this game. It's all the outside stuff.
Yeah, it's different. You know, we had a bunch of external factors during Florida week. This week, you know, we don't mind being the underdog. It just motivates us. You know, we don't too much worry about the, you know, like the anything on the outside that will affect us. And we're just all going to stick together and just focus.
The second half against Akron, it looked like you made a lot fewer mistakes. What was the key?
You know, we just wanted to be level-headed. A lot of guys, we kept our composure. And we made a few adjustments and we went out and played like it was like the first quarter.
Is that an indication that you have a better understanding now of the defense?
Yes, and we made some adjustments also to stop some of the short yardage routes they was running. And you know, we just did a good job of communicating and getting in line.
Thank you.
Hey, you know,